Did you make that noise? Sorry, a little jumpy. Didn't I see this set in a horror film once? Somebody had security issues. I don't have a weak stomach, but damn. I could always use some more ammo. What's the word? Let's see what I got in my pockets. Go ahead, run. I need a break anyway. Got me.
Hey.
What's mine is yours, pal. I could, I guess, carry some of that for you.
Hey.
Loading up or loading off?
I don't think they left too long ago.
Hey, you're blocking my...
Go ahead. Sit down in the lounger. We'll start as soon as you sit down. Let's see you.
If you encounter a hazardous chemical spill, please alert the facilities division immediately.
Got the memory pod loaded up? Oh, you're not Irma.
Hey.
Good neighbor's crazy. Thefts, murders, worse. Sometimes you just gotta escape a little to make it through the day.
Escape? What do you mean?
Reliving old memories. Like Thanksgiving, 2071. Mom made a 12-pound turkey. And then we all listened to the Silver Shroud versus Captain Cosmos. Even Pa was there. You ever listened to the Silver Shroud? That's what we need. No matter how bleak things got, he saved the day.
What can you tell me about the Shroud?
He's from the radio shows. I've listened to all 419 episodes. And the holiday special. He's the best. Better than Grognak and Man-to-Man combined.
I haven't listened to the show.
You should. They're the best detective stories in the whole world. What if the Silver Shroud was real? With his black trench coat and gleaming silver submachine gun? I got a plan to bring him to life. So he can fight bad guys and give the rest of us a symbol of something better.
What plan?
I've built my own custom machine gun. Even better than the one in the show. But to make this work, I still need the most important piece. The genuine Silver Shroud costume herself. And they actually got one here in Boston. They made it for the TV show. Will you help?
Do you really need the costume?
With the gun, I'm just another armed hooligan. But if the Silver Shroud came to life and helped people, it would give everyone hope.
I'll get the costume for you.
You're gonna do this? For real? Before the bombs fell, they were filming the Silver Shroud pilot over at Hubris Comics. So that's where you'll find it. You're the best.
You might want to wipe the blood off anything you find there.
Years back, before I met Clutch, me and a couple friends found a young kid on the north side of the Charles. He wasn't that young, probably around 18 or so. Anyway, after hanging out with him for a while, it started to get dark, so I built a fire. I kid you not, as soon as I lit the first match, the kid screams, "What are you doing?" and knocks the match out of my hand.
He knocked the match out of your hand? Why'd he do that?
Shh. I'm telling a story. So, yeah. He knocked the match out of my hand. I was so surprised that I swung and broke his nose. He said he was sorry. And get this. He said he was afraid of fire.
He was afraid of fire?
I just told you he was afraid of fire. I'll find you. Think you can hide? Scared, huh? You sh-
No need to hide. I'll be over soon. Show your face! Come on! I dare you!
No. Don't you die on me! When you turn up...
Blackbird spotted. Badly injured. Way too many hostiles for the runner to engage. Request assistance from HQ.
Got it.
Someone's out there!
Show your face! Come on! I dare you. Come on out. I'll make it nice and quick. You can trust me.